friends of mine that were here 4 years ago and loved the place so much that they decided to come up with a song in honor of the Mocha Moose. So fire away, guys.